Blessed on this special occasion, as Michael and Irene come before you together with their families, friends, and witnesses to link together in the ceremony of commitment.
Not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you. Will heaven hold you? You look so beautiful in white. And from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight.
Now, Irene, do you accept Michael as an equal to you as a person? Do you find in him the qualities you respect, admire, and share that you believe you can live with for a lifetime? Do you intend to give freely to him and from him? Do you receive him now to be your lawful husband and promise to develop this relationship as the Lord lives?
Yes, I do, Pastor.
Let's clap our hands for Irene. As she said, I do for Michael.
Coco, Michael, I thank you for everything and for understanding me. For 7 years we've been together for a long distance. Can you keep traveling back and forth just to see me? That's a big effort.
Michael, do you accept Irene as an equal to you as a person? Do you find in her the qualities you respect, admire, and share that you believe you can live with for a lifetime? Do you receive her to be your lawful wife and promise to develop this relationship as long as the Lord lives?
Yes, Pastor, I do.
Let's clap our hands for Michael as he said, I do for Irene.
Irene, since we met 7 years ago, I discovered love which I never thought we could have, I could have. Shared love of travel, animals, everything.
And if she falls in love, we'll let her go. I'll walk her down the aisle. She looks so beautiful in white. Yeah, yeah. So beautiful in white. So as long as I live, I love you. We'll have.
I promise you, I love you forever.
I promise that I will do everything I can to make her love stronger. And if God gives us a family, then we'll love them together.
This day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white. It's enough.
You will have the full authority to kiss your bride. You may now kiss the bride.